Okie dokie. Well, morning everybody, and back on again, and time for some Gems of War. Although much earlier than I'd wished, it's 1:54 a.m. right now. I put this in my Twitch description. This is gonna be a stream that might end up getting killed early. I laid down around 11 o'clock last night, and then around 1 a.m. I was rudely awakened by. Just constant off and on. This time around, I can't really place it. I want to say it was a chopper flying overhead, but it didn't really sound much like a chopper. And usually when that happens, the sound's coming from up in the sky and not from practically all around me like it was doing this time. Another theory. They're doing a little bit of highway construction out there in the middle of the night in December. I thought they weren't supposed to be doing that shit. Like, it was supposed to end, like, around October or November or something. But I don't, again, didn't look out the window and check. Third theory, somebody around, one of my neighbors, somebody in the parking lot, I got another apartment complex over here. There's a parking lot, like, right out my window. Maybe some asshole. I know one of my neighbors has a chopper, like a Harley Davidson chopper. Maybe some cocksucker over there with a damn bass system, or one of those noisy ass exhaust and all that. Maybe somebody was testing it or something. I don't know. I don't know what it is, but whatever it was, it woke me the fuck up. So, and consider, normally, like I've been saying, when I wake up like this, I just get up and stream. I don't try to lay back down. I try to make an exception in this case, since I only have 2 hours of sleep. Try to lay back down, but right when I did that, so more of that shit. So basically, I'm basically too pissed off to lay back down. So here I am. So for the session then, I'm just gonna be doing the usual dailies, journey, Guild Wars. This is kind of a bad time for this to happen, because this is also this is Wednesday, so this is gonna be not a whole lot going on in Gems of War. I mean, there's no long events like Faction Assault like yesterday, or Tower of Doom, or, you know, stuff that's gonna require me to be here for a while. I might try to do some deep delves instead of just the regular stuff. I don't know. But basically what I'm getting at is once the dailies and all the regular maintenance stuff is taken care of, I'm gonna have to make a judgment call. If I'm too, you know, if I'm too out of it, I'll have to see what kind of condition I'm in. But I'm pretty sure here in about an hour or two, and especially if I don't hear any more of that noise outside, I might just end up killing the session entirely and trying to go back and get some sleep. But if the shit continues outside, I might as well just stay up. So, but on the top of that too, I sure as hell don't want to be mat farming for no 3 or 4 hours. Yeah, that's gonna fucking drag. So what I'll probably end up doing, I think I did this before in one of my other recent streams, I'll probably just switch to another game. Maybe pinball. Probably not chess. Because it's a slow turn-based game, and it'll get pretty boring. So, but once again, it'll be a call I'll have to make once all the main stuff in Gems of War is taken care of. So, but I guess a little something good that came out of today. Tablet started up just like that. So. Still got to keep the cell phone as backup, though. Something else I was wanting to say. Oh, yeah. And then, downloaded a new album last night. The album goes on a little bit too long. It's like a 25-minute album. It could have been shortened down a bit to about 15 minutes and still would have been great. This is Vermin Halls. Like, that's the name of the band, Vermin Halls. Stench of the Catacombs. I fucking kick-ass album art. It kind of reminds me of, the old, like, first, maybe second edition Dungeons & Dragons books. Kind of reminds me of that. They probably just put a nice modern day touch to the artwork or something. You know, like the old Dungeons & Dragons, like it was just inked in, like no color or anything like that, like those old pictures. So yeah, it looked fucking wicked. Actually I looked the band up. For what it's worth, I found it interesting. They're gay. Or I should say, they're openly gay. I mean, and again, total surprise. I would think that as prejudiced profiling as this might sound, I would think that with a band like Vermin Halls, I would think they'd be a bunch of damn homophobes, if anything. I'm used to gay people being, you know, fastidiously clean, and you know, most of them are male models or, you know, male receptionists. You know, they want to focus on looking good. You would think, I think the music they'd be coming out with, as is more often the case, you know, stuff like Duran Duran, Boy George, George Michael, you know, again, they all want to look immaculate, they all want to look sexy. This is the last kind of music I'd ever expect gay people to make. I mean, Vermin Halls, and they have multiple albums, all centered around rats, sewers, that kind of thing. So I found that to be pretty interesting. So, but yeah, I looked at their Bandcamp. That was it. It's right out there. Band description: openly queer. So yeah, just right out there. So yeah, so I guess something else kind of good came from last night / this morning. Anyway.
Oh shit. Here we go again.
They're all blue. This is going to be tough to resist. I'm going to switch teams. Yep, bright light. Where you at? Hell yeah, I mean, all four of them are blue. Of course, now that I think about it, hang on. No, as much as I want to, but I also have an Orb Weaver class that I gotta get leveled up to, so. To a bit of a rocky start. gonna look up something else here. Purple. Because this is just a pet rescue, so I don't really need a. Really don't need a weapon. Oh, damn. In you go, buddy. Oh, hey, Weird. Yeah, in case you weren't here at the start, there's gonna be a chance this stream's gonna get cut short. I'm only at 2 hours of sleep. Due to some kind of noise going on outside. Basically, I don't really know what the cause is. Whatever it was, it woke me up. This just long enough to like to do the daily stuff, just basic maintenance, and then I'll have to make a judgment call afterwards.
When this world is split apart. manifesta from this aching husk.
And I also, and again, in case you weren't here at the start, one interesting thing about this band, they're gay, or I should say, they're openly gay, like on their Bandcamp website, it's right out there, like, proudly queer, I think that's how it was worded. I'm used to gays sounding like, you know, Duran Duran and Wham and all that. A lot of them are male models, underwear models, and stuff like that, and not making music like Vermin Halls. Greens. 77. You're welcome, guys. Just gave a whole bunch of people awesome free wins. Uh-oh, what are we talking about? Yeah. DJ Screw is saying the same thing, too. Hey, I got the same team he does. Well, I like it. Best guild I've been in so far.
My life was nothing I thought it should be, and everything I was worried about because
it's definitely a lot more active than the other guilds I've been in. Yeah, I think I have I'm guessing it's Purple Day today for Guild Wars. Yeah, I think I have a very same team that this guy does. He's the Guild Master, 4.1. Yeah, and this is exactly what I was saying yesterday too. Wanda Star is not cleanse. They're complaining about bless this part of the Wanda Stars here not always working, but if your team is cursed, or if your team is already cursed, then they cancel each other out. Bless and curse, they cancel each other out. So in order to actually bless all your allies, you have to cast it twice. The first one again gets sort of a curse on you, then second one. And speaking of the guild, let me open up the Discord real quick. Actually, I can't. Can't do it like that. I'm only going on Discord because, unlike the other guilds I've been in, they're active on Discord as well. So, all the other guilds I've been in, nobody talks, or nobody does anything on it. Oh hell, they got milestones on here. Okay, so let me do this real quick. Find it. I think it's here where it starts getting real noisy. Yeah, this Discord, they have a section called Milestones. Like, you just post your big time achievements and stuff. I should be doing this, but it's where I'm at right now. Yeah, I already did that. Speaking of that, I wonder if the offer is still up. I completely forgot about this yesterday. Here. Nope. Think I missed it. Yeah, I think I missed it. gets too mixed up.
I will feel my fury.
We hurry this along, please. But this album here is definitely based on, what are the Elder Scrolls? Hey, Eric. Hey, Dart. You're kind of a morning person yourself, huh? Trackball sticking.
Every hurry is a lot.
Hey, we'll feel my fury.
Damn. Been there.
Together let us free the cursed false gods. Come to me, yes! Fire and war. I love you.
I gotta get Bullet out of there.
Nerevar Reborn, incarnate. Your first three trials are finished. Now, two new trials lie before you. Seek the Ashlander Ashkans and the Great House Councils. Four tribes must name you Nerevar.
Alright, so.
Three houses must name you Portator. My servant, Nabani Mesa.
Dub, what do you think, Skrull?
And when you are Portator, and Nerevarine, when you have stood before the false gods and freed the heart from its prison,
doing a pure faction on this one?
Storm or wind, do this for me, and with my blessing.
I'm thinking this one. I know this guy here, he does true damage. Okay. So. All right, let me pull this up real quick. Bright light. Yeah, I think it's Drippy Caverns. Yeah, I was looking at this yesterday too. Yesterday I took that to mean you got the green light, Joe. So Yeah, I was thinking, for the pure faction run for this one, have a tank on top, I can't remember which one, and then the three on the bottom, Shocker Wrath. Because they silence and deal true damage as well, and plus, looking at their traits, I don't think any of them were immune to silence. For the most part, not really. And, where it really matters is the color requirements for your troops.
Yes, God.
Whereas, what I'm doing right now, I believe it's, blue and green, meaning your troops have to have at least a blue or a green in their colors. It's easy for me because I have so many troops, i.e. so many teams to choose from, so I have more options to work with. Yeah. I got a guy like this, he's as powerful, he's almost as powerful as Zolkov, just outright kills an enemy. So, three different colors, so I could put this guy in more delves, because again, he has more colors.
Come to the heart chamber. I waited for you there where we last met countless ages ago. Bring Wraith God to the heart chamber.
So I take it you're fairly new to this game here. Okay. If and whenever I do the pure faction for this place. Yeah. The most used enemy mana color. Yeah, that's where you get your stat boost from. Or a good chunk of them anyway.
Heal my people and restore Morrowind.
Yes.
Do this for
have
me.
Him as the tank. Then have three of these on the bottom. But yeah, Eric, like I was saying, these delves, they have a color requirement. So if you're new, meaning you don't have the kind of troops that I have, you know, him being one of them, yeah, you wanna. Okay, I'm just kind of guessing. I would think Rock Squid on the top, cause. Skull damage reduction. Somebody's talking on Discord. Hold on. Okay. I'm on Discord at the moment. The labyrinth is probably the worst one. So, again, I'm in two places at once. I'm on Discord and the game, and streamer as well.
How could you be so naive? There is no escape. No recall or intervention can work in this place. Now, lay down your weapons. It is not too late to find yourself.
Faction run at 300, you'll end up with 2,300 points. That gets you the faction pet to legendary. Yeah, I was thinking that too. Especially at my level, getting to 500 isn't that hard. So, okay, I see what he's talking about. Just get it to 300, get that pet to legendary. And then that'll give you some extra stats for when you do the 500 run.
This is the end.
Okay.
The bitter, bitter end.
God's temptation, the tribunal's seduction, the God's heart freed, the prophecy fulfilled. All fate sealed and sins redeemed. If you have
okay.
Mourn the loss.
Okay.
Weeping cease. Light is gone. Yeah. Sun's golden honey gilded.
Extra 10 really isn't nothing to write home about, pale considering the level that you're battling at.
The Nerevarine. Your people look to you for protection. Monster and villains, great and small, still threaten the people of the Father. Enemies and evils abound, yet they dominate and delight with horror. You, our stacks and bliss, our gift and token given, come, take this thing from the hand.
Okay. Yeah, I was trying to say that earlier, like maybe perhaps at Eric's level, he's lower level, I could see that, you know, being legit, but yeah, at mine, just take it straight to 500. Oh, here we go. The Lord of the Rings Lord of the Rings orc music. And yes, Eric, I do, the things I listen to runs the gamut. Like, it can go from this kind of music. I've got some, really quiet, laid-back, ocean wave type music, some real quiet acoustic guitar music. I've also got some, Got some metal, got some death metal, black metal, all that, so. Damn near anything except mainstream music. So, you won't be hearing any Led Zeppelin or Smash Mouth or anything like that on here. Fuck that. Okay, that I could type down and off Discord. Okay. Typing something down right now. So, got Zol, Tarrasque, Iron Gut. I wouldn't call myself a musician, but I got a bass that I haven't played, that I haven't plinked on in a very, very long time. I got a clarinet that only the top three buttons work. Same with the saxophone, only the top three buttons work. Plus, I live in an apartment, so I can't just crank the amp up to 11 or anything like that. So. Thank you, Weird. Those are staples. But also Eric, like I'll often do this with my music. Like this example, or this album here, for example, good stuff, but it also lasts for about an hour. That's too long for almost any album, no matter how good it is. So don't be surprised if I cut it off like partway in and go on to the next album. This is a shuffled playlist too, so it's all random. with me, there can be too... There is such a thing as too much of a good thing. Yep. Yeah. Kind of a pet peeve with some of the other streamers I've watched over the years. It's like, they got some kind of music playing in the background. It sounds cool as hell. Hey man, what kind of music is this?
I don't know. This is just some playlist on Spotify.
You know, or you just, you know, that kind of thing. Okay, I'm probably gonna be popping back on Discord here. He's, the Guildmaster's typing something down. Or is my controller fucking up? No, my controller's messing up. Wait. Speaking of that, let me, I'm gonna unplug this. Shit, he had frozen. Got some host. Okay. Alright, so... I'm on Discord right now. Yeah, let me try this real quick. Okay, I'm not sure if I should be doing this, but just to give you an idea of what he's saying. Doesn't really feel right leaving you guys in the dark about what me and the other guy are talking about. Yeah. But yeah, I definitely see what he's getting at though. I mean, for somebody as low level as like Eric, I could see, you know, just being a gradual process, just getting the pet, you know, getting at least one copy of the pet. Okay. I think I was saying that too. I mean, at my level, yeah, that's what I told him too. I mean, I got Zolgoth, Drask, Iron Gut, and all those other sort of big heavy hitters. So, you know, I could just go straight to 500. Yup. It's another one of the reasons why this is currently my favorite guild right now. They actually talk. I mean, even more, they actually talk on Discord. I mean, other guilds I've been in, it's like they set up the Discord account or whatever, and then it sits there and collects dust. Yeah, he said what I said too. They were complaining about this yesterday, like the Wand of Stars, the bless effect ain't working. That's what I was saying too, because your guys were probably cursed. In that case, you have to use the wand twice. The first time only cancels out the curse, then the second time blesses you. And I think he uses the same exact team that I use. Or I should say that you came up with. So. But yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and break off for a few minutes. I gotta use the bathroom, so, and refill that as well. But yeah, Eric, a fairly common occurrence here is I do AFK from time to time. Especially considering that I'm usually trying to do a 12-hour fast. So, which means, this is it right here, just water. Anyway, I'll be back. Yeah. And I think they're all... I know Genki is. Genki and Sinny. They've been playing the game a long time. Possibly even longer than Screw has. Yeah, they're definitely of the old guard. Easier one out of the way first. God, he almost has the same thing that I have. Guess not. That's the one I'll be working on. Whoop, I forgot he's impervious. Okay, yeah. Alright, next one. Oh, this one. Gonna say ya. Definitely want to get Silent Sentinel out of the top here. Well, luckily it's blessed. Let's hit him in silence at the outset. I suck at math.
Thank you. Whoops. Back up you go.
Hit the wrong damn button. Nope, never mind. Lightsaber. I'm... Oh, damn! Alright, well, good meeting you, man. Thanks for dropping by. And then, I'll go ahead and... I'll just go ahead and let you know that, I gotta work tonight. This is the start of my work week, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday. So, tomorrow, Friday, and Saturday, I'm typically not on, because I'll be at work, obviously, so... Hopefully, I'll see you on probably as early as Sunday morning. So, take care, buddy. Good meeting you. Yeah, we got a close one here. Yeah, we're freaking neck and neck. Yeah. Just barely edged me out. But yeah, let's try to go for the guild buffs over the miles. But yeah, weird. Not as good. Just holiday season. Yeah, I gotta. Like yesterday, I'm gonna cherry pick a certain album. I'm about to do Guild Wars, so. Techno-y. Yeah, I guess I know. No, we are wild, wacky sort of way. I think this will do. Guild Wars. And it's purple day today, and hey, we won yesterday. Yeah, so for the most part, this is pretty much gonna be serious time right here. I gotta focus, so this ain't exactly farm content right here.
It's time to do.
Thanks, crew. could definitely use more of that. And all the gems fell in my favor too, so made short work of that one. Hopefully I can keep this going. Guess we'll do it again. Jesus. How many times have I got to cast this? Oh, the irony. That much. Yeah, I saw that. Yeah, I think it was this one. This is on sale yesterday for like $5. Totally went, completely forgot about this. Some of the yeah, that's what I was about to say. I got one right here. Almost, but not quite. and Matt, we all know what's gonna happen. Too many skulls and off-color gems. Okay, much better. Oh, got another one. Yeah, I'll have to cast it anyway, only to stop those two. Okay, should be able to hit him. Okay. God fucking damn it! screwed it up. Cool, fell off. Oh, that's the one again. Okay, that, hang on, I gotta... Okay, it's still up. Okay, much better that time. Yeah, I totally forgot, the tower's completely invulnerable, so... 17. Excuse me. Let me check out this corner real quick. Just gonna do some mat farming, right, to cool down a bit. Controller died.
Thank you.
though I have over 1,000 of them. Chasing matches.
Thank you.
I think I may be calling it off fairly soon. Actually, you know what? I want to try it on. I'm gonna. Maybe here? Public chat, maybe? Slow mode?
Now tiptoe through thy tulips with me.
And, I can't actually see me, using Discord for a guild chat, because you can do more on it. I just now thought of that. Because, in-game chat, you can't, I think you can copy-paste stuff onto the game, but not the other way around, I think. Plus, you can't post up, like, images and stuff like that, images and GIFs. You can do that on, Discord. This album here is all cover tunes, but unfortunately, most of these, I have no idea what they are. And I have whoops. Turn that down a bit. Come back. Thank you. So I think after this run, probably gonna switch over to PvP. I'm gonna try gonna level up Orb Weaver or some.
Such a mess.
Destroy it. Oh, didn't work. Okay, so much for that. Gonna go ahead and do some PvP. Actually. Remember his name, but yeah, Turquoise Emperor. Again, a four match. It'll bless everybody.
Thank you.
Thanks, weird. Stream to the other. Red and yellow, that's gonna be a problem. Okay. Far too tempting. Sort of kind of mirror match. Dragon versus dragon. Hey, nice to see I'm not the only one that has to go through that. Whoops, no offense. Yeah. all the matches. I ain't getting shit. Fighting a lot of Dragon Guard classes. I'm not even gonna bother with this one. So if that power level is 15,000, never mind. Driven? Does that mean games with a... Does that mean games with a story? I've heard the term used before, but it just... It's like nearly every game I play has some kind of story to it anyways. It just feels like a redundant term. Final Fantasy Tactics is is definitely one of them. So I'll probably easier to just give you my favorite storylines in any game, which grand prize has got to go to Legacy of Kain. Even though I think the story drags on too long on that one. Plus, the initial writer of that series, Amy Henning, I think it was on the third game onward she left, and somebody else is doing all the script writing. So that's definitely A number one right there. Oh boy. Good question, by the way, but I played so many games throughout my life that it just, how do I explain this? I got a whole lot of stuff up here in my attic. I really have to like sift through all of it. But the Legacy of Kain series, at least the first two games of it, definitely my favorite there. Romance of the Three Kingdoms, even though, just like Legacy of Kain, I haven't played every single game on there. Pretty much any game that's based on Romance of the Three Kingdoms, my all-time favorite book, is definitely up there. Yeah, like I also said too, when I hear story-driven games, but just about every game you play has some kind of story in there. So, feels like a redundant term. I guess number three. Darkest Dungeon, my all-time favorite RPG. No, but only the first game though. They have a second one. Some odd years ago, I watched a gameplay video, or a small part of one. There, it was like the second Darkest Dungeon early access. I didn't care for it. It's like they were trying to improve on perfection. Too bad I burnt myself out on it. I don't think I've even beaten the game. I think I got as far as the very start of the actual Darkest Dungeon, and I end up crying uncle. Plus, I think, I was at a point in that game. Yeah, especially for the final dungeon, you're spending more time on logistics than you are the actual dungeon crawl. Some of the other RPGs I've played over the years, the one that I'm currently playing, Amberland, it's getting to that point too. The monster power creep, I think that's what it's called, they're becoming way too powerful than what my actual players can handle. So it's like, again, you're spending more time doing prep work than you are in the actual dungeon crawl. Darkest Dungeon was like that too. It's like all I was really doing on there was basically farm runs. Even if, I think when I first did the final dungeon, it's this fucking long slog, but the problem is I don't... You can exit the dungeon, but you have to sacrifice one of your guys. So, again, since you're gonna lose that one guy leaving the dungeon, you're back, for all intents and purposes, you're back to square one now. Because now you have to level up another character, you know, you have to go through the whole thing all over again. So... this one in a long time.
Yes.
Yeah.
Ooh, Lord. Yes, sir. It's that roll for music.
Yes, Lord. What you playing?
And I'm not a... And all those MMOs these days, especially ones these days, it's haul ass to the end game, and then you just sit and twiddle your thumbs waiting for the next dungeon or trial or whatever to come up. Something I learned when tanking, which has the shortest queue time. I'd rather wait forever to get into a good group than to be insta-queued into a bad one. How about that? Hark. Okay, I'm going through this way too often. It's almost like I'm doing a damn pure faction run. Fucking Guild Wars. I'll need to freeze at least one of the troops over there. Okay. Back when I played World of Warcraft, whenever I entered a new zone, I tried to do everything in that zone, like all the quests, all the dungeons, and all that. So, trying to eke out as much as I can out of every single zone, because, and that too is you'll out level the zone that you're in like super quick. Even that became a real pain in the ass because you're one-shotting everything. And on top of that, the quests themselves kind of suck. Just go out and pick up some dog poop and then bring it back to the quest giver. I forgot to mention about this album. This is one of the very few funk albums out there that isn't copyrighted. Most everything else is. Funk music, just like the Cryo Chamber Dark Ambient channel, I could easily fill up my whole freaking playlist with nothing but funk music, but too bad it's all copyrighted. Like Funkadelic, Parliament, I mean, hell yeah. Match. Somewhere. Oh. That's something else. Since I'm using purple stuff way more than my perks team, so what I'm gonna go ahead and do, temporary working title right now. There we go. So I'm gonna grab my, take this off for a spin. Almost, but not quite.
Hey, what are you, my theory?
All right, so let's, last long. Make you rich. Since it seems I'm probably going to be on for at least a little bit longer, I got to use the bathroom and fill her back up with water. I'll be back. I got a bit of a tech problem here. I gotta fix it. Damn bright in here. I have to throw this big towel over the lamp, but I think because this towel's so big and heavy, it caused my lamp to tip over. Luckily the bulb didn't burst. It's one of the fluorescent ones, so I'm gonna try using a small towel instead. Both tablet and cell phone are at about a 50% charge right now, so yeah, probably gonna be calling it off here fairly soon. Okay. And then piss yellow. I'm gonna go ahead and change that to kind of a bad name. I don't know if I have enough space for it, though. Sprinkle tinkle. If you sprinkle when you tinkle, be a sweetie and wipe the city. It's almost like my, it's almost like my poop sprinkler team. She shoots out a lot of brown gems. He's gonna be sprinkling out a lot of yellow gems. So, out he goes. that again. Oh, that's the bottom one, charm effect. Against my better judgment. Yeah. The battle's all but lost already. Gotta be able to stay my turn. Thanks, Weird.
Thank you.
Yeah, I'm kind of already hosed. He's gonna get a shit ton of matches. Nothing I can really do about it. Yeah. Frozen. This one again. All-time classic team right here. When I first started playing this game, this is one that I used, although I think I had Leprechaun at the bottom, Sphinx up here, and then Rowena, where she's at right now.
Ass.
probably gonna be my last battle right here. Being a short one. Lucky. Up here. Alrighty, well, that's gonna do it for me, everybody. I'm gonna go ahead and call it good. Was gonna try to do another game, but I'm pretty much right now, so. Yeah, and plus, my cell phone and tablet are at a third charge right now, so about 30%. So yeah, I gotta get them on the charger. Still need to get this stream video prepped up, exported to YouTube and all that, blog as well. But I might end up laying down first before I do all that. I don't know. One thing I do want to say, fan appreciation moment. If not for you guys coming on here and chatting it up with me, this stream probably would have ended after about an hour or so. So, but here it's been over 3 hours now. So, guys really helped me stay awake here and keep me focused and all that. So very much appreciated. Like I said, if not for you guys, this stream would have been done in about an hour or so. But otherwise, aside from that, I gotta work tonight, so I said this early in the stream. This is the start of my work week, Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday, which means tomorrow, Friday, and Saturday. Maybe tomorrow, depending on the situation. There may be a stream because I have to do the clash trial tomorrow for Orb Weaver because I still need to get it leveled up to like 80 or something like that. But well. Cross the bridge when we come to it, but basically, don't be surprised if I don't come on and stream on those days. I probably wasn't in much of a condition to do so. So, which means I'll probably be on again as early as Sunday morning. Once again, I don't really have a set time now. It can be as early as like 1:30 a.m. I think it was, and it could be as late as all the way to like 5 a.m. So it can be anywhere in there, so. But until then, though, thanks once again for coming by, everybody. I appreciate that, and I'll see you all next time. Bye for now.